Welcome to How to SmartGit. Today we will show you how to compare different commits and branches. Comparing different commits with SmartGit's lock window is as simple as selecting both commits. To compare two branches, just select their tip commits. If this is not easily possible in the graph, you can utilize the branches views context menu. For example, right-click the 4.1 dev branch and select Compare with selected commit. In either case, the differing files are displayed in the files view. Select a file and you will see the different changes in the changes view. This helps you to understand what has changed between both branches. Pretty smart, wasn't it? Now you're prepared to compare branches yourself. Give SmartGit a try yourself and follow us on Twitter or YouTube.